The most popular TV actress which we have right now with us. We feel so privileged to have her here support this cause. Thank you so much, Jennifer, for coming here today.
I'm gonna बड़ी सॉलिड मस्ती चाहिए।
हेलो हेलो तू मुझे मुंडी लगाए येलो येलो कंठ हो तो मेरे भाई
guys, I think we all saw this video and I mean look around, can you pinpoint someone out here who will be able to do this? Be this cruel to animals, someone around you, any of your friends? I can't do it, not even in my wildest dreams. Anyone, someone in your phone list? You know of someone who do this are twisted in their brains. They are twisted in their heads. And if they can be animal abusers, they can be human abusers too, because it doesn't take time. They take pleasure from pain. And the second reason will be like probably they cause some inconvenience to them. But I believe you all have heard about you all have heard about Rani incident. The girl who was an acid attack victim. She refused to marry and the guy threw acid on her. And she lost her eyesight because of the same incident. So when we were in a conversation with her, she told us that, you know, जो आदमी ने मेरे ऊपर एसिड फेंका था उस वो आदमी जानवरों को लेके बहुत क्रूल था बिकॉज उसके घर में कभी भी कुत्ता आता था तो यू नो उसका स्टमक फाड़ देता था टमी फाड़ देता था बिकॉज हम लोग उस चीज़ को ऐसा करते कि नहीं कुत्ते के साथ खाली क्रूल है बट जानवरों के साथ जो क्रूल हो सकता है वो इंसानों के साथ भी क्रूल हो सकता है एंड आई थिंक द मेन रीजन बिहाइंड इज इनटॉलरेंस वी आर ग्रोइंग सो इनटॉलरेंट डे बाय डे दैट We have forgotten our Indian culture which says Vasudeva Kutumbakam. The entire world is family. This world not only includes humans, it also includes nature and land and animals. So I think we should take a stand against this and we are really thankful to our guests out here who've come in support of this cause and are lending their voices out here. So thank you so much. I'd request now the guests to talk a few lines about how their support for the cause and we'd like to know their views and opinions on the same. Can we start with Sarbani Mukherjee? We'll start with Sanjay Kenny. We'd like you to please share your opinion and views on animal cruelty. And we'd like to know what you think about this. And yeah, obviously, please lend your voice to this cause and support this. Sure. So.
हेलो मेरा नाम संजय केनी है और जैसे कि अभी अभी आपको बताया गया है कि कार्टून नेटवर्क की सीरीज ऑगी एंड द कॉकरोचेस के लिए मैं वॉइस करता हूँ तो मैं सिर्फ दो शब्दों में बयान करूँगा कि आजकल आप कुछ एनिमेशन फिल्में देख रहे हैं जैसे कि जंबो आई थी कुछ साल पहले एनिमेशन सीरीज है जिसमें एनिमल कैरेक्टर्स को ह्यूमन की आवाज़ दी जा रही है, ह्यूमन की आवाज़ में एनिमल्स बोलते हैं, तो अगर इन एनिमल्स को ह्यूमन की आवाज़ दी जा रही है तो इन सारे एनिमल्स के प्रति हम इंसानियत क्यों नहीं जता सकते। मैं सिर्फ इतना ही कहूँगा और जय चाहूँगा। थैंक यू वेरी मच।